So today we will be showing how to paint a wood panel. We have all our materials here and our photo reference. First, we will start by using crystal clear to seal a wood panel that has a sketch. You would seal it if it's used with a graphite sketch so that the graphite does not mix with your paint colors. And as we see, we do have some light colors, so you wouldn't want the white to mix with the gray and turn into a muddy color. The crystal clear only takes a couple of minutes to dry, so it doesn't actually take too long. So you could do this beforehand or right during. The good thing about the crystal clear is it's a product that a lot of people have used with theirs, so it doesn't kind of mess up the paint. So let's go grab this one. So best to work outside so that way the spray paint doesn't get everywhere. So now it's sealed and you don't actually see the spray paint on it. So we'll take this inside. So now that it's all sealed with the crystal clear, you prep the wood with the heavy gel gloss. So this is as simple as just painting a quick coat on top of the wood. Depending on how thick your wood is and how absorbent it is, like a canvas, you would need multiple layers.